Welcome to RPA. In this video, we'll discuss about how to build sentiment analysis using Microsoft Power Automate. So Power Automate is having AI capability where we can build our sentiment analysis by our own. So we'll see here how we can do it from scratch. If you want to learn Power Automate in detail, please watch my complete Power Automate playlist. To build a sentiment analysis, we have to log it into meet.powerautomate.com. From there, select AI Builder and then Models. Build an AI model, click on that, and then navigate it to the sentiment analysis. We already have this template. If you want, we can customize it. But this is a part of premium version. So if you have already purchased it, then only you will be able to use it. Input language, we can select these languages which is available and where we are comfortable with it. Positive is 100%, which is a sentiment, and the confidence score we can see it 100, 0 to 100. Now if you want to analyze the text, we can analyze the text random sample. If we want to add random sample, then probably we can have, and after that we can use it either in app or in the flow. Let's go ahead with the app. When we are selecting the Power Apps, then probably Power Apps should be already integrated and that is a part of your license. Otherwise, you won't be able to use it. Now, to see this, I'm just proceeding it further. And here, it was a good day. Now you can see sentiment analysis is already built. And if I want to preview the app, probably I can see this detail. So as I mentioned, we can build a sentiment analysis with Power Apps as well as let me navigate it to back. And here we don't want to save this. So probably we'll use or see in flow as well. So when we are checking inside the flow, we want Microsoft Dataverse to be integrated as well as Microsoft Dataverse Legacy. So content conversions, we have to create it and then sign in with the Dataverse account and we are good to go. Now if you can see here, when an email message is record is created, probably we have to give the environment. Here we are using boundaryless and table name is email is a part of our things. After that we are selecting as organization, so status its trigger output is equal to 4 and these are the sentiments. So here converting email HTML to text and then we are applying the sentiments throughout the email and finally adding sentiments to CDS email entity. Again we'll select our environment here and then once we are done we can save this flow and send it out as a part of Microsoft Power Automate sentiment analysis. So this is how we have already built a flow, complete flow, which is available in Power Automate. By using this, we can build a complete sentiment analysis using Microsoft Power Automate. Isn't it easy? Where we are not doing anything. By using the templates, we have complete flow is available. That's how we can generate a sentiment analysis using Power Automate. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.